Welcome to Chelsea Sport Update. Before we start the video, please subscribe, like and feel free to comment. Chelsea FC 3-0 Crystal Palace Premier League match stream, latest score and goal updates today. Chelsea defender Trevoh Chalobah to Sky Sports. It's a dream for me, I've been here since I was 9 years old so it's amazing. I just decided to shoot, the crowd were behind me, I had the space. I didn't know what to do. I have done well in preseason so I'm just taking it a day at a time. I was a bit surprised to play but he's given me the opportunity. James Robson at Stamford Bridge. That was the perfect end to a pretty good week for Chelsea. The Super Cup, Lukaku and now an opening day 3 points. It was also a statement of intent. Over to you Manchester City. 64 minutes. Trevoh Chalobah is urged to shoot by the home fans as he gets the ball on the halfway line. Palace haven't had a single effort on target yet. 66 minutes. Excellent again from Chalobah as he sends Timo Werner away with a fine ball but Werner's shot is strangled across goal. Cesar Azpilicueta gets an early bath as he's replaced by Rhys James. 71 minutes. It really is a cruise in the sunshine for Chelsea now. The tempo has gone from the game, Palace causing no bother at all. 80 minutes, Chelsea finally having to weather a bit of Palace pressure but they are able to clear their lines easily enough. Christian Pulisic is replaced by Kai Havertz. 89 minutes, be interesting to get the thoughts of both managers after this one. Christian Benteke helps a volley across goal but there's no man in yellow on the end of it. That's for now from Stamford Bridge. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thanks for watching.